This video shows our new task-level programming by demonstration approach, short TLPBD, in comparison to an existing task-level programming approach, short TLP. The upper two videos show the task-level programming by demonstration approach. The lower two, the task-level programming approach. TLPBD combines the advantages of programming by demonstration, being fast and intuitive, and those of task-level programming, being easy to understand and reliable in its execution. For TLPBD, the user can create task-level programs through pure programming by demonstration. For TLP, programming by demonstration is only used for specifying some parameters. This makes TLPBD about 5 times faster than TLP. This is achieved using a component called the Semantic Skill Recognizer. The available skills are annotated with a PDDL description, defining their conditions and effects. By comparing the status of the world to conditions and effects of the skills, the Semantic Skill Recognizer can online identify skills and their parameters. For a user study, we prepared 6 different skills, namely pick, place, stack, pick and hole, push, and handover, which are reliably recognized. The study confirmed that the new TLPBD approach is not only way faster and more intuitive than TLP, but also reduces the workload for the user. By utilizing the TLP interface, TLPBD offers all features of TLP, such as skill reordering or parameter modification. As you can see, we programmed 3 different tasks using TLPBD, while at the same time we could not even finish programming the first task using TLP.